Today, city workers across Chicago rallied for better pay and improved safety. Members of AFSCME led demonstrations calling for a fair contract. They say negotiations with the city have been slow for months. Workers want better pay to keep up with inflation, improved workplace safety, and incentives to attract employees.
So ahead, warmer.